Yeah. Little Uzi Vert.
So, we've had a slight plane change of plans, planes of change. So, unfortunately, the wildfires in Northern California are preventing us from going further north to see like the redwoods or to go to Crater Lake State Park in Oregon, National Park, excuse me. So now we're at Lake Tahoe. We traveled across California. We're about to go into Nevada. Nevada. And we're just stopping by to see it, say that I've been here. But we're gonna be moving on to Salt Lake City and seeing the Salt Flats. Either maybe tonight, probably find somewhere to camp out in between here and the Salt Flats, and then see the Salt Flats tomorrow, and then book it up to Yellowstone or Jackson Hole. I don't know, we're gonna be hitting a couple of cool spots that we didn't think we were gonna get the opportunity to see because of the redwoods, but since we're not doing that anymore, we kind of got lucky. It was not lucky, but maybe it was for the better, because now we get to see these spots spontaneously that we wouldn't have saw before. So yeah, thumbs up. We're doing good. We're trucking along. I've been very overwhelmed at this point right now. I just got done editing vlog number 3. So, but besides that, we're all good. Everything's peach keen. We're heading back home, kind of, which is kind of sad, but we don't have to really start moving until Sunday. So it's Wednesday now. Yeah, Lake Tahoe. Let me show you some of that, get some cool shots. Very good.
Pretty neat.
It's friggin' large.
I can open it. Yeah, it's nice. Strawberry banana nectar. Pinky's up because we're classy. That's got a lot of sugar, man.
Walter? This is Lake Tahoe. Nice. Yeah, I would say.
Oh my god.
Get a load of this. Gas station, casino. I ain't never seen something like this. What the F?
It's nighttime. It's camping time. And it's also Wine Wednesday. Picking up some glizzies. You can see over here some glizzies. Instant Tatoes, Idahoan, I believe. We're not in Idaho, we're in Nevada.
We're in Nevadahoan.
Nevadaho? Also have some nice baguette.
Really doing the most here. Can't not go home for Wine Wednesday.
Oh, and these are our nice Class A, very luxurious, fine china of wine glasses that I definitely did not just pick a bug out of. Got two of those, boys. Just gonna get right into it.
Baby, we got open. Tatoes, bro.
We're drinking a very fine Pinot Gris from Trader Joe's. It's a 2020 California wine. I believe it was $4. So very classy wine. And we're just gonna let that breathe for there a little bit. And pour it in. A generous pour. A generous pour. Right. Cheers.
Let's go.
There's your cup. Cheers. clink.
Not terrible. Not great.
Oh.
Should put Gouda in these potatoes.
We should still. Okay, that's all. I'm gonna show you the end result of our feast here.
This is the final product. Got our potatoes, a piece of baguette, hot dog, wine, fry.
Cheers.
There's like a dollar left.
Did you get it? It's pretty solid.
Okay, here we are. After our wine Wednesday.
It's wasted Wednesday now.
Wasted Wednesday. Sipping on orange cream ale. Ale brewed with cacao nib. Cacao. No, it's not cocoa, it's cacao. Cacao nib and cacao. Orange peel.
What the fuck is a cacao?
Pretty good. High water. High Water Brewing Company. Break apart orange cream ale. But that's not the food review. We're doing a food review on astronaut ice cream sandwiches.
Neapolitan and cookies and cream.
Yeah, dude. So they look like a normal ice cream sandwich.
Yeah, it's like I just pulled this out of the freezer.
They feel like a cracker on the inside though.
It's so hard.
Yeah.
Freeze dried. Ready to eat space.
Right, so they eat this in space. They ate this on the Apollo 11 mission.
Only 1 ounce. That's light as fuck.
Is it the presentation? Looks like normal ice cream sandwich.
That's dry. A true Neapolitan.
Break them in
it?
Half. Oh. Okay, I'll just pretend that didn't break them in half. Ink in sync. Mm-hmm.
That's not bad.
No, that's pretty good.
I had the strawberry.
We're camping with neighbors this time. Yeah, no, it just tastes like a regular ice cream sandwich, but not cold. The ice cream is like more like...
It's like almost marshmallow.
Right, marshmallow, but like when they get hard. Like the marshmallows in Lucky Charms.
Yeah.
Alright, this has been a food review of astronaut ice cream sandwiches. Also featuring Break Apart Orange Cream Ale.
Not a sponsor.
Cheers.
So our campsite.
For like 11 days.
Pretty good. It's got all the amenities, which is nice. Got a little bathroom. There's a shower house somewhere over there.
The scooter person. It's wearing the helmet backwards. So yeah, all the amenities.
Of course we brought Walter along. Right now he's surprised. What are you surprised about? We gotta go? Yeah, I know. Walter met a girl on Tinder, but he's not allowed to date yet. Sorry, buddy.
Cheers.